We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains. They unite us.
Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months.
Mate, your broadcast is not working.
Waiting.
It is working now.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
Base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Mine is downloading Mermaid.
Toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards. Where's the agent? Get that fire out!
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the Division Alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the Division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some Division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Come on over!
Agent requesting backup.
Everything is priced to move.
over here.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Electronic device detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the pinata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
Here we go! Place your bets!
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. Now, this doesn't feel like it's just going to blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you. Well, hell no. You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
Coming up on the theater settlement, the woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
So, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor.
I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyena's been here a while. Know the building. We should be expecting an attack.
I want a deal too. Let's do some business. This fits the bill.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium. Big shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
This is mine!
Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way.